second Packard really doing a nice job with damage to that truck. And that second pack was split apart with the problems that Silas had. So see if they can regroup. You've got four hood pits across the front of the hood. What's happening? Well, you can see damage. He's got some, he had some tape up there to start with, so evidently it bumped into something, did some damage to the front end, and that broke it loose. We know that's what's caused Sauter's problem, but wow.